Good morning. I'm Diana Taormino. I am the Health and Nutrition Coordinator here at L.E.A.P Head Start. Jen has asked me to explain to you or share with you how Head Start is more than just academics. And what I'd like to start with is the classroom that the children attend. The teachers do so much more than just educate the children. The teachers look out for their complete wellness. They make sure that they are supplied nutritious food. They make sure that they get the resources needed for any mental health issues that they might have or any family struggles that the family's experiencing at the time, any stress that's happening. The teachers are so very well trained in how to identify those issues, address those issues, and gather the employees of L.E.A.P Head Start who can help provide the resources to support that family. As a team, we have a lot of staff who work together to make sure the entire family is supported through these times, not only of struggle, but of normal daily life experiences and traumas. And we try to enable them to build up a solid foundation so that when they get to the public school system, they can function to the greatest ability.